motto is very simple. It goes, with God, everything is possible.
If I'm given the opportunity, I'd like to eradicate hatred among us people, because with hatred, nothing can go on. We need love. We need to love each other so that we can have a united front, a united country. Thank you.
The youth can make a difference in the community by supporting each other. I believe we all rise up by lighting a candle for each other, but not through dulling each other's shine. Thank you.
I believe that fame is important, because when you have fame, you can impact more lives than you would have if you just had money. But if you have fame, you will be able to reach more people, because more people know you and they'll be looking up to you. Thank you.
What is the one thing you would eliminate from the world and why?
I would eliminate greed. Why? Greed is the root cause of all evil, I believe. With greed, people become hungry for power, for money, for love. I would eliminate greed. Thank you.
Mrs. Molly, thank you for supporting me. Thank you so much. Thank you for accepting to come to Uganda.
We went to Queen's Foundation. We saw the teenage moms. We saw the kids. We encouraged them to keep in school, to stay in school. And it's such a beautiful cause. And this is what Beauty with a Purpose and Miss World is all about.
Like a star in the sky.
Put your hands together for Nakakande Oliver.